That's on me, baby. Yeah, you can snooze if you wanna, but not on me, baby. And no, I ain't taking no losses. Yeah, I got heat, baby. No, I don't know nothing about dozing. No, I don't sleep, baby. You niggas ain't guessing me, nigga. Yeah, I'm on E, baby. Got all designer on me. That's on me, baby. That's on me, baby. That's on me, baby. These niggas be lying on me. That's on me, baby. 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 Keep that out of on me. Yeah, that's on me, baby. That's on me, baby. That's on me, baby. You know it ain't gassing me, nigga.
What's going on, YouTube? This your boy Lazaire back again. Please comment, like, and subscribe to my channel. Everybody get these subscribers up. I'm doing a great job right now. But like I say, let's get into the video. The topic right now is I'm predicting the Chicago Bulls season. You know, they had a bad year last year. They end up picking Wendell Carter Jr., I think, with the second pick. I think he's going to play right away. Lowry Marketing approved to be the Dirt and the Whiskey of the NBA. His shooting, his elite shooting, he showed some athleticism last year. He had a great year. Chris Dunn, a juvenile year, ever since he got away from Tom Thibodeau. Zach LaVine came off an ACL injury and still averaged 20 points per game. I like Zach LaVine. Pedriano Felicio was okay at times. Justin Holiday was good. He was good for the team. Bobby Portis proved to be a good player after punching Nikola Mirotic to the face. Now he seems like to be a good player. Jaren Grant, I'm glad they got his sorry ass spot there. He trash. Jaren Grant just trash. He just haven't showed me nothing. So I'm glad they got him spotted out. Jeremy Grant haven't showed me nothing. Nwamba, just a good defender. He's nothing more, so he's nothing impressive. Fred Hoiberg, I think he's a good coach. I think he can coach his young team. I don't think he need to be on the hot seat because he doesn't have much to work with. He has a young team, and I really like this Bulls team. I think they got a bright future ahead of them. I think they're a very good young core with Zach LaVine, Chris Dunn, Wendell Carter Jr. They got Nwamba playing. You know, they got Lowry Marketing. I think gonna be a team to be wrecked. He went with years to come. Bobby Portis even showed. Adrian Payne, he hasn't showed me a damn thing. I'm not high on him. But in the East, don't be surprised if this Bulls team compete. Even though I don't expect them to be in the playoffs, I think they still 2 years away from making it. Even though the East has got a little weak and the East has got a little weak, you know, because of the Boogeyman and the Deontay Wilder left out of the East. That's known as LeBron James. I got the Bulls winning to about 32 to 34 games this year. I still don't think they are going to be in the playoffs because, you know, you play the Western Conference 2 times and, you know, you still got to play Toronto and Boston. You still got to play Cleveland. You still got to play Detroit a lot, who I think is going to be in the playoffs this year, at least in the AC Detroit, but I get to them. It's about the Chicago Bulls. I think their weakness is going to be on the defensive side of the ball, defensive end on the floor. Zach LaVine is not a good defender. Chris Dunn is a good defender. Bobby Portis, I don't think he's very good. Lowry Marketing, he's not very good on defense. I think the defensive side of the ball is going to hurt this Bulls team. I don't think they will have a problem scoring because they have enough talent to score the basketball. I think getting Zach LaVine, a 20-point scorer, will help them. Chris Dunn, I think he will help because I think he can score the basketball. I don't think he can just play defense. I think he can score. He shows flashes of him can score. I think Lowry Marketing is a good shooter. Great shooter. He averaged 14 points per game. I think this Bulls team still got two more years left in them, but I don't see them going to the playoffs. I see them winning about 32 to 34 games. I don't see them making the playoffs. I see them being at least in the 10th spot, but it won't surprise me if they make the 8th playoff seed, because I think it's going to be teams like the Knicks, the Cleveland Cavaliers, going to be competing for the 8th spot. Brooklyn, I think they got a chance, but I don't see the Bulls having enough talent or being able to compete on the defensive side of the basketball to make the playoffs. So give me a comment, like, and subscribe. Let me know, is this team is going to be a playoff team, and do they have enough talent to compete? I got them winning 34 to 35 games. So just comment, like, and subscribe. Thank you, guys.